Many doubted we'd ever see it. But here it is. The return to glory.
Brings up Jeter.
Now batting for the Yankees, number two, Derek Jeter. Number two.
Meek deals. Base hits to right field. Here comes Richardson. Here's the throw from Markakis. Richardson is safe. Derek Jeter ends his final game with a walk-off single. Derek Jeter, where fantasy becomes reality.
Sean White for the goal. 14-40, he needs the back-to-backs to take down Ayumu and gets it. The second 14-40. Della McTwist, 12-60. Sean White, one more hit. Will it be enough? Front side, 12. Perfect. That is the run that he needed, and he put it down. Sean White takes the goal.
He's the running back. Play action. And Manning's going to heave one. There's a flag. Beckham's a one-handed catch. How in the world?
Oh, my goodness.
Brandon Carr was back there. I mean, he is insane. How do you make
this
that?
This is sick. Put this to music. I don't think he stepped out either. That may be the greatest catch I've ever seen. You have to be kidding me. That is impossible.
Should the Spurs foul? Should Miami go to the three right away? Just attack the basket. James catches, puts up the three. Won't go. Rebound Fox. Back out to Allen. His three-pointer. Bang! Tie game with 5 seconds remaining.
Chris Davis is going to drive back into the end zone in single safety.
Well, I guess if this thing comes up short, he can field it and run it out. All right, here we go. 56-yarder. Does not have the leg. And Chris Davis takes it in the back of the end zone. He'll run it out to the 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 45. There goes Davis.
Oh, my God.
Davis is going to run it all the way back. Auburn's going to win the football game. Auburn's going to win the football game. He ran the midfield goal back. He ran it back 109 yards. They're not going to keep him off the field tonight. Holy cow. Oh, my God.
Martinez in a 3-on-2. Clifford gave it across. It's held in a shot. Safe rebound. Martinez.
First hit of the year. He drives one deep left field. That goes Upton. Back near the wall. It's out of here. Bartolo has done it. The impossible has happened. The team vacates the dugout as Bartolo takes the long trot, his first career home run. And there will be nobody in the dugout to greet him.
That's going to be where Keenum's going to try to work the ball on the boundary. Steps into it, passes. in. Rebound, Johnson.
Oh! Got it!
Enormous threes. This one's good if it goes.
Oh, dude!
Holy cow!
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding?
What a shot.
8 seconds left.
That may have done it.
Qualities above the norm, and lifted his team with a chance now with four to go. Villanova's got to get a quick push to get him up the floor. I would say, look at the kid there.
And they go length of the court with Archie Diacono. 3 seconds at midcourt.
Jenkins
gives it to Jenkins for the championship.
Had 11 years in the big leagues now, former first round pick back in 95 by Toronto, but this is his first postseason game.
Brandon Phillips leads off, and Roy Halladay about ready to cash in on something he's waited for his entire career. And away we go, bouncing ball to Jimmy Rollins. Pitch Halladay is one strike away, the 0-2, a bouncer, Ruiz.
In time, Roy Halladay has thrown a no-hitter.
Damn, who knew all the planes we flew, good things we've been through, that I'll be standing right here talking to you about another.
Gordon has started to look like the D. Gordon of last year. Gordon to right, it's deep.
Of the Angels, Mike Trout, Andrew Heaney carrying out Tyler Skaggs' framed jersey.
And this is ground ball to second base. Brent Hefel falls down, picks it up, fires the first. The Angels have no hit the Seattle Mariners.
This is an unbelievable call. This is like going for the onside kick against Peyton Manning because you don't want him to get the ball too many times. You don't think you can hold him out. And here we go. This could decide the game.
Fourth and goal. And they're going to snap it. And it's Trey Burton who throws caught. Foles, touchdown.
10. That's his youth right there.
Think about Loa trying to make up for it. Fires to the end zone. Touchdown! Alabama wins!
on the left board. Chase beside the net. Put it in front. Mickle gets the score! Brian Mickle with a point-blank shot! Beach was one with one.
Line. Galen in for a lead. He fires from the right circle. Stick save made by Rask. Here's Oduya drive. They haul and he score! It's Mullen in front of the net. Oduya fired a shot and deflected it on Rask. He left the rebound in the paint.
Record was vulnerable, 49-82. He was under it there, and Dressel is a full body length ahead of the next best competitor.
Here he comes!
49-82. Michael Phelps had his record go down earlier, and this time, Caleb Dressel gets under it. For the second time in these championships, Michael Phelps has a 10-year-old record go off the books.
Ledecky, gold medal. Ledecky, world record. Katie Ledecky of the USA reigns supreme yet again.
9/10 left. A 3 wins the series. It's Lillard. He got the shot off. Lillard got it! Good! And the Blazers win the series for the first time in 14 years!
Dunleavy looking. Finds Rose. Rose trying to get open. Fires away. Bang! It's over! The Bulls win at the buzzer!
Keep an eye on the game in Tampa Bay with the Yankees. Red Sox Tampa Bay tied for the wild card spot. Gary Francona says this is great for baseball, but it sure isn't good for my stomach. And a strike taken by Ellsbury, and we are underway.
Here we go. The Rays taking on the New York Yankees. Derek Jeter steps in. He starts the night hitting 298. And the first pitch is a strike call.
Back at the middle into center field, a base hit. The ball is being waved around. No throw, and the Red Sox strike first on top, 1-0.
High drive, deep to left. There it goes. See ya. A grand slam, Mark Teixeira. A devastating blow for the Rays.
This one is launched. It is killed. J.J. Hardy hits his 30th home run of the season, and the Baltimore Orioles take a 2-1.
And there it is! Long drive! Deep to left! Gone! Longoria hits a long one! 2-2 again. Johnson hits it down to right field line. That ball's going to be fair! And gone! He lines a pinch hit home run to tie this game in the bottom of the ninth inning here.
Roberts lets it send it towards the gap in left center field.
Diving and left and not getting it is Reimer. To third goes Scudero. He's now going to be waved around. The throw from Hardy at short left, and Scudero will be out. Unbelievable.
Hook to right. This will get in. It heads to the corner. Drew over to play it. Davis is thinking too. The throw from Drew. Cut off and thrown to second late and thrown away. Reinbold hits it towards the gap in right center field. This is back, and it is going to run off the wall. The game is tied. Reinbold and Dino to left field. In comes Crawford. Can't make the catch. He pops up. The throw to the plate is going to be off the mark. And the Orioles walk off with the win. The Red Sox lose in a crucial 162nd game of the year.
Inbounder here if you're Philly.
It's off to Leonard, defended by Simmons. Is this the dagger?
Giving way, and it's reversed back to Hogan. How about this from Stanford? Did he catch that pinned against the defender's back? That is unreal.
Bases loaded. Two out. Hard hit into right. Back at the wall. Tie game. Big Poppy. The grand slam.
Find Curry, get it back, and Iguodala puts it up. Oh, LeBron tracks him down and made the rejection. Huge, huge defensive play by the four-time MVP. 100 seconds to go. We're tied at 89. Are you having fun yet, please?
And they're putting Curry in the pick and roll, trying to get him on Irving. Irving and Curry, one-on-one. Irving puts it up.
It's good. Kyrie Irving from downtown.
Cleveland! This is for you!
Crowd silent now, as opposed to when the Saints have the ball. Oh, look at this run! What a run! Marshawn Lynch! Still on his feet! Has blockers now! He's dancing his way for the touchdown!
Travis Ishikawa hits one in the right. The Giants win the pennant.
Rodgers again, all the way downfield. That's going to be caught by Janis. He resets Starks. They are going to bring pressure again. Rodgers is going to roll away, throws it up in the air, says a prayer, and Janis does all stop. Oh, please.
What a catch.
That's insane.
Took the bullet if you saw it, but you felt it.
She can't come up with enough. Absolute. Incredible performance.
Shock and awe in college basketball. UMBC makes history in Charlotte.
So you've been a guest in your own home. It's time to make your house your home. Pick up the phone. Pick up the phone.
Guarded by Wanamaker with 10 seconds to go. Coombs McDaniel on the screen. Walker with 7.
Got a mismatch.
Walker on McGee with 4. Kemba Walker. Step back. Walker. Cardiac Kemba does it
hit. 3-2 pitch. Fly ball into right. Back at the wall. This ball is gone for a home run. And this game is tied.
Kempney now getting up the left side for Washington. Sending it back in along the left-hand side. 7:40 to go. Puck in front. Connolly with a chance. They score! They score! The puck on a rebound for Lars Eller! Eller gets the rebound and puts it home! And Washington leads it! 4-3 with 7:37 to go! The Tiger pouncing at the moment that he can...
Start.
Muncy flies one in the air to left center. Back at the wall and it's gone! It's over! Muncy, a walk-off home run to win game three in the 18th. Night.
Three from the left hash to remain unbeaten and perhaps a player in the college football playoff and the 29th consecutive conference win. Blocked, snuffed, rubbed out, erased. And Georgia Tech with an opportunity. Austin still on his feet. One man, you can't believe what just happened. What a time to be alive!
Play clock at 5. Pass is intercepted at the goal line by Malcolm Butler.
Good kick up into the air. Wilson toward the end zone. With a three-run home run. Another 3-2 and a high fly ball deep left center field. At the wall! Tie game! Unbelievable! Altuve! High fly ball, goodbye! One pitch to Springer and we're tied again. He lifts it. Into left, down the line, at the wall, goodbye! That's into left center field, Gonzalez won't get it. Peterson to the plate, digging for third, and stopping is Taylor, and it's an 11. That is hooked down into the corner, at the wall, it's gone! It is a one-run game. Taylor ties it! 12-12! Woo! 10th inning. That's in the air to left. Here comes Fisher. Throw by Ethier.
19 straight completions now for Drew Brees that ties his career high in a game. But I think he's searching for another mighty mark. Will he get it here? Yes! Touchdown pass, 5-4-0 in the 5-0-4.
Done a good job not giving up a big play. Now they'll throw. Pass is caught. That's White. Touchdown. Here's Edelman broken up, and the pass is no sign yet. Edelman comes down with a football, and they're saying it's a catch. Oh, that's a catch.
Oh my God,
that's incredible.
19, get
handoff, touchdown, James White. Time left. Even if it is time for Atlanta. That's Amendola. Flag is down. Amendola's in.
That they're looking for down here.
The great Tom Brady had completed 10 in a row. Now that second and goal.
19.
Toss to White. He's in. Patriots win the Super Bowl. Brady has his fifth. What a comeback.
I truly believe the guys have played hard. You know, we battled. And we're still battling, you know, a lot of different injuries. But those guys are going out there. You know, whether we're behind or not, you always see them. You know, they try to come back. They, you know, they don't quit. They keep playing hard. So that's all I can ask for them. Just this will turn around. You know, I really believe that. So just keep going out there, keep battling hard. We got good starting pitching. Our bullpen starting to shape up a little bit. You know, so. Just got to go out there and battle. No one's happy in this clubhouse of where we're at. I can tell you that right now. But with that being said, you don't want to add that added pressure. You know, you just want to go out there and play the game the way we're capable of playing. I've said this before. I don't really worry about other teams. I worry about the Washington Nationals. And you said this is a really good organization. I believe this is a great organization. And by the end of the year, we'll be where we need to be. You know, with that being said, like I said, I tell the guys, hey, we got to take care one game at a time. You know, take care today. We win today, and we're 1-0, and we'll go from there.
Wide drive, base hit to right. That'll score one. That'll score two as the ball gets away from Bridgman right. That's going to score three runs. And the Washington Nationals have the lead. They have Soto hung up. This
is deep to center field. Bellinger's back. It's a grand slam. Howie Kendrick.
Go in. Here's the kick now. The pitch, fastball, is hit in the air to left center field. Robles calling for it. He's under it waiting. And he makes the catch. He makes the catch. Bang. Soon.
Organization owned by the Lerner family. Mike Rizzo, the general manager. Dave Martinez, the field manager. Here they are, one strike away, one out away. 3-2. Yeah! Here it is! The Washington.
Washington Nationals are world champions for the first time in franchise history.
Back down.